Here you finally are in Shoetown. There's an upgrade bench up in that little blimp. Let's see. Imagine that. You could just go to a place like this to get a proper meal back in the old world. There's a place and time for everything. But for that city scenario, it's already come and gone. Let's see. Let's see. That city scenario has seen better days, but now those days are gone. Looks good. Bang Shelter 7B is still there, open and ready to shelter. looks like Wholesome, a tidy little cave. The grotto. It's deep enough to explore. You found Bionucleus 8C. These towers are one of the main reasons the old world went under. Let's see. Shop, shop. That's one just over there. Go for it. Let's see. Let's see. You've located the village of Hubbledon. Complains it's heart-busting raising young ones when the world end leaves no future for them. But they think Maytimes collecting a set of pets might help them hold up. They're too busy watching the young ones to find them critters to pet, but maybe you have the time spare. Thinks one for each kidling would do. They fight over them other ways. Kidlings and squips. Claims those petables are all over the place. Just gotta scoop them up. Once you get enough critters for each kidling, that should be plenty. Without enough critters, the kidlings get stanky cranky. Says you're the kind of end friend they all need. So cool that the kidlings got their pets. Lots of love to roll around. So cool that... That's another shop area. They just couldn't get enough of these places back in the days gone. Mm-hmm.
Daktarın mi yanda kakunu?
Asks if you know Wiz, the one who builds the octopod.
La fea nu.
Understands you have things to do. That was the second Aurora totem. Two more, and you'll find out if the legend is true. Looks good. You almost slipped past the village of Flibbertit. says you always light up the day. Understands you have other places you need to go. There's a serenity.
Thank you.
Seems thrilled you grabbed all those glitter moths.
Thank you.
turn the radionics knob to find the right frequency. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Got nothing to lose. This must be Bionuclear 7H. Better be careful. The contamination here can mess with your molecular structure. Turn the radionics knob to find the right frequency. the village of Blubbermud, which is maybe as messy as it sounds. Let's see. Cries about how the Lotus Captain killed their kidling. They want to even things, but the Lotus Captain's too mighty. Wonders if you might be a real hero kind. Thinks the Looper Lupin would eat anything, maybe even you. You should be able to find the Lotus Captain, always around the other Lotus. Wants you to take down that Lotus Captain, forever time. Figures only you have the power to hold that Captain's noggin. It's Bionuclear 6D. Hopefully there's nothing active inside. Turn the radionics knob to find the right frequency. Remembers you as a quiet kid. Grateful you got over that. Says you should take care. That's the third Aurora totem. Only one left until you have the answer. You need to align the knobs so that they match. Says you're smart to take care of business while the sun is up. Didn't have much else to say, so no problem. That's the final totem, a full understanding of the physical process that leads to different types of auroras requires true understanding of ki.